With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest with renewed courage. Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Ms. Rebell's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. Gem was finally his. Now it was time for our hero to move on. Exploring the castle halls, Mickey now had one of the rainbow gems that would help him save Minnie. But he knew there were more to find, and the masters of illusion would not give them up without a fight. Mickey emerged into a toy box of peril, another of the witch's illusions. Mickey had to move quickly and carefully, for the cards weren't playing fairly. Mickey had gotten so close, he was certain he'd do better next time.